that little introduction, it's time to introduce our contestants today. But you might be thinking, we said there would be teams, and yes, there are teams, so why not figure out who's on each team? They could be competitors, they could be best friends, they just don't know it. So I have a factual question. There's one answer to this question, and it's between Nick and Lexi. The winner will get to choose from the hat to see who their team is. There's two names in the hat.
Do we just blur out the answer? Do we raise our hand and make a ding-ding-ding sound?
You must get three slaps.
Three slaps.
Here's the question. What was my channel's YouTube name before Riley Redzone? Nick.
Cool Kids Gaming with a Z.
He is correct.
I don't know the word though.
Cool Kids with a Z. Does he have a
no space?
So here's the thing. Nick gets to draw one piece of paper from his hat, and that will be his tournament today.
Here comes your partner. Who's going to be your partner?
It's going to be Matthew.
Who's going to be my videographer from last episode?
It's going to be Matthew.
Is it going to be one-time champ Carson?
It's going to be Matthew. One-time champ.
Let's go.
Alright,
we gotta come up with a game.
Wait, guys, we don't have anyone to judge us. This is a problem.
We don't have a judge.
How are we supposed to do?
What are we supposed to do?
Wait a second. Who are these people?
Wait, I know you. Wait, okay, you're new. Okay. Whoa, and there's another person. Okay, can you guys be judges today?
We can do judges.
We can be honored.
Okay. We'll let the grocery games begin.
Guys, we have some insane action here. They're taking the wrong car. They tried to get in the wrong car, and now they're taking the L, though. Okay, so I'm in the car with Lexi and Carson, and I want to know one quick question here. How do you feel about the teams today?
Well, I feel like...
I feel confident.
I feel like we have a good chemistry. I feel like we can work very well together.
Yeah, I think we're in a good position.
Yep.
Okay, and do you think you'll win this competition today?
Yes, absolutely. I have prepared 4 days a week. I've already practiced.
That is true. I've heard he has actually practiced, so
unlike
I think my quick reaction is I think that Carson and Matthew are going to be the wild cards. We don't know what they're good at. We don't know what they specialize in. So I'm very interested to see what they will choose to make.
So the first thing is I was explaining this to this team. We are going to have something new after I explain a bit of the challenge. I'm going to be giving you a hint, and there's one object in the store that I'm looking for. And I'll give you a hint in some ways, maybe not one specific, but in general, an object. If once the second you think you know what it is, you must go, don't run, but just walk, and go find the object in the store, and the person that brings it back to me will receive an advantage.
Okay, let's start with what's happening today. I'm getting ready.
I don't know if I can make this video. I'm running out of money. I'm running out of money.
No one's made a money one.
Yeah, I think I should give you... This is all I have for this round.
I am going to be so sorry. We're here for you. That's okay, Riley.
This is all we have.
Can we open it?
That's all I have for this year.
I hope it's 25 bucks. I don't know if I can.
This is all I
have. I hope it's 10 bucks.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
I love money. Oh, that's a lot.
Well, great job, team.
Okay, so we have $10.
To cook a whole meal.
$10.
And here's the thing, you need to make a pasta meal.
Anything for pasta.
So this is pasta, and I'm about to give you a hint. Okay, here's your hint. If you find this object and bring it back to me, you're going to get an advantage.
Teammates must stay in the same aisle.
Here's your hint. It's very nice. Aladdin's girlfriend goes with rice.
Jasmine,
right? As he found out what it was.
I think that Albert would win.
Jasmine rice is what I need, like, daily.
I should know Jasmine.
Hey,
we're
here.
No, Jasmine,
just. We got it.
We got it.
We got the rice. Jasmine, let me see the front. Let's see the front.
Yeah, this is so much better though.
Okay, so we got this team, we got the whole package.
We won because we were practical.
All right, okay, that's what they all say.
I thought he was gonna get it, but then you went,
Jasmine. You're the reason I forgot what Jasmine Rice is.
Why?
Because I grew up with a dad, and we made Jasmine Rice.
We make Jasmine Rice at home.
Yeah, no, that's not an excuse.
Holy shit.
Hold on. You're gonna find out about your mom's later, but I feel like I'm forgetting something.
Wait, yeah, we get an advantage.
Wait a minute.
Watermelon.
That's a jackfruit
watermelon. You have to use a watermelon for this, but it is already at home.
Okay.
You each get a mini watermelon that's already at home.
In a pasta dish.
I know. Yes.
That's impossible.
I know how to do this.
No one's ever done that before.
I know how to do this.
But yes, so final review, you have $10.
Okay.
A pasta dish.
Okay.
With a watermelon.
Somewhere
incorporated.
Oh, I got it.
So you might go in 3, 2, 1.
Right,
okay,
tell me your logic behind it.
I'm not sure.
And I was thinking, like, what about a cold pasta salad with watermelon in it?
Oh, yeah.
Let's look. Can we look stuff up on our phones, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Be safe.
Okay.
Pasta salad? As a judge, have you heard any rules about looking up recipes online?
No.
Okay, we have it here. Andrew says he's never heard a rule about looking stuff online. Until we find out otherwise, we're looking up a recipe online.
There's a recipe right here. There's a recipe.
Okay,
so here's the thing. A new thing we're adding here is you may use watermelon salad bar.
Artichoke, no. Olive. Okay, let's.
I don't.
What does it say you need?
One egg. We have eggs. Yeah. I think we can freeze egg. Ooh, I like it,
Right here.
Wait, keep the budget in mind. How much is this?
This is 99 cents, this is $1.29.
So we have about $7.60.
$8.
Okay.
What about tax?
That's about
no tax on food.
Oh, it's...
Right?
I don't know.
No tax on clothing, there better not be, there is tax on
food. Feta cheese. So do we
want to
go get pasta?
Yeah.
So it looks like they have feta.
Yeah, we could also put...
Do we want to go with cabin? Because then we could do, like, mozzarella.
Yeah, we could do a mozzarella. Let's just see what cheese is, like, cheaper.
Okay, let's start with
the...
Oh, yes, I forgot
about
the
cheddar.
Philadelphia dip?
I would go with Philadelphia dip.
We got the onion or herb or the spinach artichoke?
Onion herb.
Onion herb.
We have a timeline to meet, Mr.
I love Philadelphia.
We have a timeline to meet.
If this is good as cream cheese,
Are they stopping for a sample?
Yeah, right. let's go.
This is what I have to deal with.
Orzo is in...
Orzo is a pasta, right?
It's in the pasta section. I don't know what you think. Do we want to do this exactly or do we want to do our own?
Let's do it, like, exactly.
Okay, okay. So this says we need orzo.
Orzo, salt.
Lemon zest.
Ooh, we don't have lemon zest.
Olive oil, honey, watermelon, feta cheese. Okay, so this is
$1.29.
Yep.
$1.29.
What are we looking for, Matthew?
Apple. What?
Tomatoes.
Okay,
Number.
right here on the right.
That's
right.
Called an apple.
Well, okay, hold on. Let's find the cheapest ones. We gotta find the cheapest ones here. That's way too expensive. That would be half our budget.
Let's go back on this. This is the most expensive part, probably.
Well, okay.
We need a cucumber.
Cucumber. I like this dish a lot. Ooh, nice. Okay, well, what's our total right now then?
$3.
$3?
Mm-hmm. And I-
my god.
Okay. This is better anyway.
Okay.
Only
That explains why it fell.
It's fine, we're all fine.
We're good.
Madre has pointed out a very good point, which is she has a Cub Rewards card. And we are going to be very nice and give them each a own checkout. And this could possibly save them money.
Oh, I know what we can do.
We can make like a letter or a walk on place.
We should do that too. It's great with the whole.
Yes.
Even
the
one
for
the
curls.
That's like $5.
Yeah, that's $5. That's way too much.
This is $4. I think we can do that.
Okay, so all cooking items that are in general, like oils or spices, those you can use at home for.
Yeah, so I think so right now we're at $5.30-ish.
This is the perfect onion.
I feel like that's the perfect one.
I feel like this one will get us the W.
Oh my goodness.
I see orzo pasta. I see feta cheese.
Wait, you cannot do that. You can't do that.
Oh, and then
basil. We need it from that basil thing over there.
Sure, it calls for peppers.
Yes. Let's just do this.
How much was the onion, by the way?
$6.18. We have about $4
left.
You know what? But they're also going for pasta salad. Well, they're also going
for pasta salad. I don't know what they're thinking.
Yeah, let's see already.
We'll give
them
the
deal.
Oh,
$2 for $5. So $2.50. How do we do on?
Yeah, $8.68.
Do we have
a juice that we want to take?
Yeah, go grab
the
juice. There's a
base. Yeah. Honey at home, you can use honey.
R?
We need to get the Italian dressing. Right now.
Okay, Italian dressing.
No, not light. Yes.
That's true. You gotta go big or go home. No light. Go big or go home.
Yes.
How much is it?
$2.39.
Ooh, we're close.
Oh, shoot.
What's up?
Refrigerate covered overnight.
We have to refrigerate this overnight?
No, it's good. We'll put it in the reverse microwave.
Okay, we're gonna make it first. We're gonna put it in the fridge. Maybe even the freezer.
No, the freezer. That's critical thinking.
That's
right
thinking
there.
Smart.
$2.50.
Okay.
We're done.
We can get an ice. That's only $1. Oh, yeah.
Alright.
I still feel like beef's a kind of like secret ingredient.
Okay.
We're done. I think the dressing is our secret ingredient. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, they got a pretty good recipe going. They got feta cheese in their pasta salad.
We don't know what pasta salad.
Well, what else goes with pasta and feta?
Well, and watermelon.
I know.
5, 7.
$9.50.
We're good.
Okay. We're close.
The dressing's the kicker.
$6.91. $9.30.
Wait, cover card. I already did the card.
Oh.
Did you do pepper?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, that's good.
I got donut holes.